Before you begin, I invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel, so you will not miss any of our entertaining videos to take care of your health. Leave your toilet clean in just 10 seconds with this trick. Amazing! There are certain parts of our house where we do not like to stop to wash when we are cleaning and accommodating our house, especially those weekends to leave everything spotless. One of those places is the toilet, which although it must always be clean because we sit there daily, we hate to keep it neat, because we all know that is what falls there. This artifact of our bathrooms is fundamental to stay neat, and it is usually the mothers who have to keep it neat if there is no housekeeper hired. Without it, follow these steps and forget to clean the toilet again. Although it seems to be a lie, there is an easy technique that will make it no longer necessary to scrub the toilet to make it clean and shiny, and it is just to prepare a mixture with simple things you have at home, without the need to kill yourself every week trying to remove stains. To carry out this mixture, you need the following elements with which you will have a clean toilet in the blink of an eye. Ingredients: half a cup of baking soda, half a cup of cornstarch, half a cup of citric acid, spray bottle with water, 30 drops of orange oil, large airtight plastic bag, small molds to your liking. Preparation: in the airtight bag you will put all the ingredients, except the oil of orange, and shake until mixing very well. After this, open the plastic bag and add 5 sprays of water, close the bag and knead the ingredients. You will see how the bag is inflated a little by the effect of baking soda. After that, add the orange oils, and continue kneading the mixture until it is firm and can remove it from the bag and place in some molds or small containers. The size of a toilet soap. Allow to dry in a place at room temperature for 2 days, and then store in a closed container. To use it, you will place one of these pills on the toilet until you stop fizzing. You can use a brush to clean better, and then pull the toilet. This preparation will ensure that your toilet stays clean for much longer than if you use the common cleaning product. If you like the video, and you think it can help you, I invite you to give it a like, to share the video with your friends, and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any videos. Here you have other videos that may interest you.